That's because the Saskatchewan Health Authority has issued a COVID-19 alert for two nearby towns. Someone who tested positive for the virus was in a gas station in Foam Lake. The same person was also in a restaurant in Wynyard. There are no cases on the Fishing Lake First Nation, but education authorities there aren't taking any chances. They've sent their 160 students home for the next 2 weeks, strictly as a precautionary measure.